greatest Qatar guys. It's indeed a pleasure for me to be here amongst you all today.
Platform, I remember we used to have this indie debating club, sir, and I was the chief organizer.
Oh, wow.
On that year, we got the club all over Ibadan, all over the campus.
Students, especially the escorts, let us maintain a good relationship with the all-man men. And the all-man men, please, sir, let's see these students as your own ship.
To commission the C block of the Hallmaster again is making his official visit to the reading room. So we're just going to step in now to inspect what has been done and see what we still need to do.
Current Secretary of State of the Hall, and sincerely, I'm actually very happy that everything is going on well this time around. I'm very happy that the gap between the student body and the Alumni Association has been bridged.
I am Pastor Adiola Olufemi Orebajo. I thank God for everything. It was a breaking ground for me. It has made me what I am. The experience that I had as an all admin, it has helped me so far in my life.
My name is Jega Adegumi, politically called Crispo. My experience in UI, and let me say, without independent hall, my UI experience is incomplete.
And you know, the kind of training that we got while we were in the hall has actually helped us to take us thus far in our career.
I joined Independence Hall in 1988, all through to 1992. As a Jambite in 1988, I was elected to the Indy Parliament. Taga Republic remains the greatest hall in Africa and the only Students' Republic south of the Sahara.
Use this medium to wish our hall a happy 60th anniversary and also to wish that the hall continue to blossom and grow in strength.
My name is Jimmy Jaye Silas Omomehi, Chairman of the Great Independence Hall Alumni Association 60th Anniversary Committee. We want to thank the Acting Vice Chancellor, the Dean of Student Affairs, the Hall Master, the Hall Warden, distinguished and greatest and articulate Katangans for their support, generosity, resilience, unity to ensure that we have a successful 60th anniversary celebration.
On behalf of all of you, I want to thank you for making this day possible. Through your commitment, through your financial contributions, within a span of 9 months, we have been able to set up our alumni, and we are actually celebrating today. We plan to give back, and we've done so. We've done 2 reading rooms, and we pray that we continue to do more. Thank you very much, and I appreciate all of you.